Back here backstage, one of my good buddies and the brother of one of the men that was one of the first members of the Bluegrass Experience, Charles Lee Connor. He's back here and he just turned 65, and I feel so sorry for an old man like that. I do. He's only 2 years younger than me.
Let's do a happy birthday.
Let's do it for Milburn and Howard in that order. Oh, hell. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Milburn and Howard.